In Canto 32 of Inferno, Dante and Virgil have now reached the ninth and final circle. Dante is warned to be careful not to walk on the heads of those being punished here. He turns and sees a frozen, glassy lake. Sinners are frozen up to their faces in the ice, their teeth chattering with the cold, their tears turning immediately to ice. At Dante's feet are two spirits pressed closely together, butting heads in anger, two brothers who killed each other. This ring is for those who betrayed members of their own families. Dante then trips over another trapped spirit. He tries to convince the man to tell his story, but the spirit doesn't want to. He doesn't want to be remembered. But another spirit, Boazzo de Duera, traitorously gives away the other's name, Bocca degli Abati. Dante sees two shades trapped close together, one gnawing at the other's neck. Dante asks for their story, promising to tell it when he returns above. The frozen ring here is a physical indication that the traitors are the furthest from God's warmth. Dante's physical body is again a feature that advances the plot of the poem as he clumsily trips over one of the sinners trapped in the ice. Hell is no place for the living. Dante informing Bocca that he will report his shameful fate to the living once again speaks to the importance of documenting the stories of the damned, let alone the truth.